Cynthia? Why are you laughing?
Did you legit just take off a layer of jacket?
Cynthia's laughing because Corbin took off his jacket and he's still in a jacket.
That's what I wear when it's cold. Like...
It's not.
This reminds me of. What?
Homeboy T-Pain, and you can sound just like me with the T-Pain effect. Sing like a pro. Yeah. Boom!
I want to try it, but it won't let me.
There's the T-Pain speakers. I don't think you do anything, except for be really super lame.
I would get this.
I want to try this T-Pain thing, but it won't let me. What is that?
Piece of General Tso's.
Where did you find it?
Behind this.
The fact that you're touching it makes me sick.
It looks like a clink. Hey, ready?
Let me see it. Oh my god, that was gay.
Stop it!
Let me see. You don't do that pose again?
No.
Come on. It's for Brian.
What are you wearing there?
Stop. I'm not going to be able to get this off.
Hold on.
Takes three people. Two people.
Go.
I'm getting sweaty.
I think I can do it now. I think I'm gonna buy it.
No way.
No, I'm kidding.
Oh my god. I've never wiped the sweat off my brow before until just recently.
Wait, did you send it?
I'm about to. Mm. I'm nervous. I get a video camera up to my face. Something bad's about to happen.
My mom's over there almost peeing her pants laughing at this. Ready? Okay. She was gonna buy this. She said, this looks cute.
Mm-hmm.
And then,
what? Is that what that is?
Why are they even selling this? So again, she said, these are cute. And then she turned them around. So we're putting these back.
We're at the basketball game. And they have an awesome mashup playing. Stay away from Juliet. And I was crying.
Okay, ready?
Okay.